carry direct immediate payment of cash transfer for 2 months. Buhari direct immediate payment of cash transfer for 2 months, according to President Buhari's speech, for the most vulnerable in our society, I have directed that the conditional cash transfer for the next 2 months be paid immediately. Our internally displaced person will also receive 2 months of food rations in the coming weeks. We also call on all Nigerians to take personal responsibility to support those who are vulnerable within their communities, helping them with whatever they may need. As we all pray for the best possible outcome, we shall continue planning for all eventualities. We are therefore working to ensure interstate and intercity movements are restricted to prevent further spread. Based on the advice of the Federal Ministry of Health and the NCDC, I am directing the cessation of all movements in Lagos and the Federal Capital Territory for an initial period of 14 days with effect from 11 p.m. on Monday, 30th March 2020. This restriction will also apply to Ogun State due to its close proximity to Lagos and the high traffic between the two states. All citizens in these areas are to stay in their homes. Travel to or from other states should be postponed. All businesses and offices within this location should be fully closed during this period. The governors of Lagos and Ogun State, as well as the Ministry of the FCT, have been notified. Furthermore, heads of security and intelligence agencies have also been briefed. We will use the containment period to identify, trace, and isolate all individuals that have come into contact with confirmed cases. We will ensure the treatment of confirmed cases while restricting further spread to other states. Well, this is serious. Now, the federal government, as in Buhari himself, the president of Nigeria, has directed immediate payment of cash transfer for 2 months. But up to now, we have not seen anything. I don't understand the kind of country we are in. What kind of process are they doing till late that till now, we have not even seen anything? A lot of people are stranded. A lot of people are hungry. In fact, in my area, they have started robbing shops. Guys are not smiling. They are robbing shop owners. Once it's 6:37, a lot of shop will be locked up. They've been like that was since yesterday. A lot of guys, all these petty traders, are being robbed. I don't understand. This is because the president, the federal government, had not put things in place. My own expectation is that they should have put a lot of things in place before they stop. I don't know. They should have done that before they will say, okay, fine, stay at home. But they allow people, they force people to stay at home, lock up places, yet no provision for them to stay at home. What will people eat? And there are a lot of people that if they do not go out, they will not eat. They have to go out, work for their daily bread. I can imagine what has happened. What kind of government is this? So we are saying the government should do the right thing before it's too late, because they are even putting the life of people at risk in what is happening right now. Because if many people stay for, some people cannot even endure staying a day, because they will believe that if they try to do that, they won't be able to get what to eat, because they must go out. Like all these commercial bus drivers and the rest of them, they have to go out, carry passengers before they will be able to feed their family. These people, most of them don't even have savings. So what are you telling me? President Buhari should come out and make sure, enforce this. He said he has direct and immediate cash transfer. But no, we are not seeing anything. Nothing is happening. See, I think the federal government should act fast before it's too late. Well, I would like to hear your take from this, and remember to subscribe, like, share for more updates. Thanks and God bless.